Men of all races, of all religions, of all regions, now must join together.
Black Betty Wade, absolutely pouring down with rain. It's a terrible day. Up with the lark, cynical, I don't know what to say. She was running away, so now I'm standing on the corner, lost in the things that I said.
Hello, and a warm welcome through the clouds to TV heaven. Did you guess that our compilation of clips there came from the year 1968? That was the year when the miniskirt dropped in popularity and became the maxi. The year when, as the story goes, an American tourist operator bought the old London Bridge, reassembled it in the Arizona desert, only to realize that he meant to buy Tower Bridge. And 1968 was the year that the musical Hair enabled young singers and dancers on Broadway to publicly scratch a bare living. And Richard Nixon was elected president of the USA. Life's like that. Up here in TV heaven, where all good TV programs go, we've been sifting through the orbiting signals to bring you what was really popular on telly in 1968. And we have for you tonight John Alderton in Please Sir.
Did you learn anything?
Alan Wicker interviewing the splendid old Yorkshire millionaire who invented cat's eyes.
So he licked about with these lenses and put them in rubber or a thousand different ways.
David Jason and most of the Monty Python team in Do Not Adjust Your Set.
A tin of peas and a packet of cornflakes, please.
Make up your mind, sir.
And a baffling episode of Patrick McGoohan in the most imaginative and to some infuriating